Hello, welcome back to Bell's Learning Corner。好，今天这篇阅读小说，我们讲 The Three Little Pigs。那这边的学习目标呢，我们会一直反复的出现 see the 什么东西让你看，OK。然后呢，最主要我们要复习一些不规则过去式的动词，像 make made、blow blew、run ran。好，那我们就以下面的故事这边来看一下。See the three little pigs. See the big wolf. This pig made a house of hay, huff and puff. The wolf blew it down. 所以呢，他的 house 呢就被 blew it down. This pig made a house of sticks.Huff and puff, the wolf blew it down. This pig made a house of bricks, huff and puff. 那我们知道 bricks 会比较强壮一点。So huff and puff, huff and puff, huff and puff. 没有倒。所以呢，the wolf could not blow it down, so he ran away.Happy dance. 所以呢，这是他们都在有 bricks 的 house. Okay, so this is for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.